Scoob.
The Haunted of Hambridge.
Thank you.
Shaggy? Scooby? Is that you? I can't see anything without my glasses. I was following a rather strange looking ghost when I tripped over a book and lost them. Can you help me?
Okay, so like, how do we count? Thank you. Fred. Why, check out this groovy old book. Velma says it's a grimoire.
Yeah, a grimoire.
That's grimoire. This particular one is quite rare and infamous. It's known as the Tome of Doom.
Here's Scooby, you hold it.
You hold it.
No way, you hold it.
The odd thing is that we already have a Tome of Doom right over there.
One of them must be fake.
Interesting. If only we had some more clues to go on.
Cut it out, you two. Hey, what are these?
Oh, just some papers Scooby found.
What are they, Velma? Looks like receipts from a bookbinder shop.
Zoinks! Look up there! It's that ghost again!
Come on, gang. Let's try to capture it. Shay, you and Scooby head up the balcony in case he doubles back.
Chasing after ghosts, that's fine by me. We'll just stay here and look at pictures of food. Hey, a cookbook. Scooby-Doo!
Raggy! Hello!
Thank you. to go, guys. But why is the ghost still here? Shouldn't your magic book have gobbled him up?
Beats me, Daphne. I think it's busted.
I don't think so, Shaggy. I think this ghost didn't get sucked into the book, because he's not really a ghost at all.
So, in that case, let's see who the ghost really is.
Walter Peabody?
Peabody? I'm quite disappointed.
Well, I figured it out when Shaggy showed us that receipt from the bookbinders. Peabody, being responsible for book restorations, didn't want anyone to find out that he had a fake Tome of Doom made. Well, he kept the real one for himself.
And I would have gotten away with it, too, if it hadn't been for you meddling kids and your pesky dog.
But why would he do such a thing? And why did he rip pages out of the real Tome of Doom?
That I don't know. Yet.
Well, perhaps I could hire Mystery Inc. to find out about those missing pages.
That would be great, Mr. Dinsdale. But we have another assignment to take care of first. At the Milken Brothers Movie Studio.
Meanwhile, I could look the Tome of Doom over and try and find out why Peabody tried to steal it.
Very well. As long as you don't bring it back late.